And the things you go through, this scripture can fill my mind over and over. The Lord is good, a stronghold in the day of trouble. And he knows them that trust in him.
Amen.
And the things that we go through, I'll mark for the TR, every time I go through it, there's some things I don't know how to deal with them.
That's
right. I don't know how to deal with these teenagers nowadays. But I found out this, if I take it to God in prayer, he works it out.
Amen.
Every time.
That's right.
Thank you, Pam, for obeying God. I haven't talked to Pam about anything, but
bless the Lord.
There are some things that I just don't know how to deal with. But I know he does.
That's right.
Yes.
And I thank him and praise him that he's a stronghold when we don't know what to do, Brother Dale.
Amen.
I thank him that he brought me through losing Angie every day. I think about her, but like you said, that feeling when I get it, God always brings me through.
Yes.
He always does.
Yes.
When I lost my grandbaby, it was like a peace. But when I lost Angie, it was so much different. But I know with God, if you don't have God, in them times that you lose a child, losing my brother was hard, but losing my baby was the hardest.
Amen.
But I am so glad that I had the Lord, because the Holy Ghost is the glue that keeps you together.
That's right.
If you don't have the Lord, then you're going to fall apart.
That's right.
These days, if I didn't have God, I said, God, it feels like you just carried me.
Yes.
And I know that girl needs all the prayers we can give her.
That's
but
right.
When you all pray, I need you all to remember me and Bo with raising these two teenagers. Because there's days that I don't know how to handle it, but I know the Lord does.
That's right.
And I take it to him, and I've seen him move every situation.
That's right.
And we have a situation that's coming up. I don't know how God's going to direct our steps, but whatever he does, I'm going to trust him.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.